lost their trail. Where do we go now, murderer?
My name is Dar. Use it. And I know my troops. They'll stick to the main paths, and you're no match for them on your own. If you mean to get to Lord Ravanavar, you should cut a path through the jungle.
I'd rather not let you group up with your buddies again anyway, so jungle it is.
Oh, there's someone out here. Hey, are you okay? You look not okay.
Look at my stupid house.
Did soldiers do this?
They might have. All I know, I moved all the way out here to the middle of nowhere to get away from all the noise, and then here come these idiots, carrying on and taking my stuff. So I had to quiet them down. Make them crispy. Crisp them up real good.
Where are they?
They're inside what's left of my house. Do you want to see?
No thanks. I've been dealing with those guys all day too.
Poor thing. Well, I guess that's it for me. Now my house is gone. So I'm just gonna wait here to get eaten by a Vitala or whatever.
What? Why? Maybe you can come with us. I'm trying to find my dad's murderous boss.
Us? But there's only one of you.
Oh, well, the guy who murdered my father is living in my head right now. It's kind of a complicated situation.
You are definitely gonna get eaten by a Vitala.
What's a Vitala anyway?
Keep hanging around here and you'll find out. You know, maybe we should get going after all. My house leaked anyway.
So you're coming with us? Great! My name is Ashna. Maybe if you help us, we can... Ah! Again?
Where'd I go? Oh, where'd you go? There's a man in here who looks extremely annoying.
Yeah, that's my dad's murderer. I don't know what his name is.
I have told you. My name is Dar. I am the newly appointed lieutenant to the great Navarre army, unifier of the...
Ashna, I hate him. Can't even get a good fire going in here.
Were you trying to set him on fire?
Maybe a little.
Well, thanks for trying.
So, do I just live in your head now?
I guess. I don't really know how this works yet, but I seem to be... absorbing people?
That's gross. My name is Rosmi, and my tiger friend here is Bomb. He used to have bones, but now he doesn't. I keep his soul in my lantern and he makes things crispy.
Nice to meet you, Razmi. It's good to have some actual company.
I object to-
Shut up! If I must.
What? My mother's axe! I wanted this my entire life. What a terrible way to get it.
More importantly, what happened to this soldier? What was he doing this far from the village?
Looting and pillaging, obviously.
But my soldiers wouldn't do that. We had a mission.
Don't be so dense. He stole my mother's axe and then he got killed. It's as simple as that. And whatever killed him is probably still out there, so we'd better make tracks.
Not quite.
I'll bury you. It's over.
Big boy. If it ain't broke, I'll break it.
Down you go.
My father once told me something terrible lives in these ruins. Something worse than the Belu. I guess that's what killed your friend back there.
He was my subordinate, not my friend. Though I do feel for him.
Feelings, huh? First time for everything, I guess.
Oh.
Like that. I'm sorry I surprised you. I've just never seen someone concentrate so hard on a clump of grass before.
It's not grass. It's the Comfaria galanga, a famous medicinal herb from the Ashwat region. Or it might be. Trouble is, it could just as easily be the foliage of a Kabanda monster. Their leaves look almost the same, even to a trained botanist like myself.
Oh, Camphoria galanga!
Like you know what that means.
You might know it by its colloquial name, the Resurrection Lily.
Oh, the Resurrection Lily! Anyway, why don't you just yank it up and find out?
The problem is, me and Honey are healers, not fighters. That's why I've just been stuck in place here, staring at this thing.
Oh, if it's just monster trouble, you can leave that to me.
You're sure you can protect us?
That is her one and only strong suit.
Yeah! I may not know about different kinds of grass, but I know all about pounding on Kabanda. Pull that sucker on up.
Well, okay. Let's give it a go. Oh! Thank goodness! It's the Resurrection Lily! This is too much excitement for me!
Beautiful specimen!
Boring!
I got all pumped up, too. Well, nice to meet you anyway, whoever you are.
Oh, my name is Ginseng. And wait, where are you headed?
Here and there, wherever the wind takes a host of world travelers like us.
East. We're headed east.
Say, before you go, could you help me out? There's a nice reward in it for you.
What do you need help with? Pulling up grass?
Well, resurrection lilies, but yes. If you can help me find 3 more batches, I'll give you something really nice.
Ajna, we should really move.
We'll do it! Get that reward good and ready!
Nice! You found a resurrection.
This botany stuff is a piece of cake.
Only two more to go. We found.
As soon as I picked it up, I knew.
Sure, because it wasn't a Kabanda.
Yeah! Anyway, let's go find one more.
Oh.
bury you. It's over.
Here you are, three bundles of freaking lily leaves.
Resurrection.
Whatever. Point is, I got the goods.
Fantastic! You know these things can cure rheumatism? And headaches, and fevers, and intestinal parasites.
Cool, cool, cool. So what's that reward you were talking about?
Oh, the reward? It's our friendship.
What?
Here we go.
We'll be your friends, and travel to exotic places with you. And you can protect us as we become the greatest botanists in the world! It'll be perfect!
We've got enough know-it-alls in this group, thanks.
Did I mention I'm a healer? I can heal you during your glorious battles!
That's a good point. And our battles are pretty glorious.
Ajna, no.
I concur. We needn't take on extra baggage. I don't like the looks of this child.
Who asked you, Dar? Why are you even here?
That's a good point.
Well, whatever. If Dar says no, I say yes. Let's go, tiny weirdos.
Yay! Let's start the science!
Hell.